Happening tonight, the controversial plan to build another Walmart in the area is up for your discussion. The town planning board in Ballston is holding a public hearing at 7 at the Ballston Spa High School auditorium. This proposal calls for the Walmart to be built near the intersection of routes 50 and 67. Supporters say that store would create a lot of jobs, but opponents say it would trigger a traffic nightmare and hurt existing businesses.